Hi, I'm Susie, and I'm excited to show you how to code in Minecraft Education Edition. You may have used Code Builder before as a companion app to Minecraft, but now you can open Code Builder in the game. This feature is available for all users of Minecraft Education Edition on Windows, Mac, and iPad. It's a great way to continue coding in Minecraft after you do an hour of code. So let's get started. Go ahead and launch Minecraft Education Edition. When the game opens, click the Library button to access the library of Minecraft Worlds. The library is another awesome new feature. Find and import the Voyage Aquatic World. Then go back to your Play menu, open the template, and create a new world. You can also import the Voyage Aquatic World by entering this URL into your browser, and it will launch in the game. Okay, we're in! You may notice these keyboard commands. We've added them to make it simpler to learn Minecraft controls. You can turn them off in your settings. Let's head into the aquarium. Click the spacebar twice to fly, and use the WASD keys to move. Spacebar twice again drops us in. It's time to learn how to code. No need to hold your breath. Launch Code Builder by simply typing the letter C into the chat window. If you're on an iPad or using touch controls, touch the agent icon next to the pause button on the top of the screen. Let's add some dolphins to this aquarium using Microsoft Make code. First, I add a spawn block from the mobs menu and change animal to dolphin. Then I grab a repeat loop and change the number to 4. I'm going to program a chat command for when I type the word dolphin. So now, when we go back into the game and type dolphin as a chat command, I will spawn 4 dolphins. There they are! I can close the coding window just by going back to the Minecraft screen and bring it back at any time with C or touching the agent icon. You did it! Once you've practiced using Code Builder, visit education.minecraft.net/cs for more lessons, trainings, and curriculum. Happy coding!